Namaste, this is Pooja. Welcome to my channel Indian Treasures. Kadhi is a delicious and light dish, so here is a variation of it which I make at home.
Have a look at the ingredients. Buttermilk 500 ml, gram flour 1 cup, fenugreek leaves 2 tablespoons, onion 1 small finely chopped, asafoetida 1 teaspoon, cumin seed 1 teaspoon, green chili 1 finely chopped, dry coriander powder 2 tablespoon, red chili powder 2 tablespoon, turmeric powder 1 teaspoon, salt as per your taste. Let's begin. Take a bowl, add 3 serving spoon gram flour, add onion, fenugreek leaves, green chili, 1 teaspoon red chili powder, 1 teaspoon coriander powder, salt as per your taste. Mix well. Now make a smooth and thick paste with water. We required this type of consistency, you can see. Now heat the oil and make the balls with a spoon. Fry these balls till golden brown. Now place the balls on a tissue. And keep aside. Now we will make the curry. First take a bowl. Add 2 serving spoon gram flour. And make a paste with water. Now add turmeric powder. Mix it. And add buttermilk. Now take a pan, add 1 tablespoon oil in it. Here I am using mustard oil, cumin seeds and asafoetida, red chili powder, dry coriander powder, and add the buttermilk and gram flour mixture. And 1 glass of water. Stir it continuously till a boil. After the boil, low the flame and cook it 15 minutes. Now add the balls. Salt as per your taste. Mix well and again cook it for 10 minutes. Fenugreek curry is ready. Place it into a bowl. Garnish it with some cumin tempering.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Please like and share it with your family and friends. And see you next time with some another recipe. Till then, bye-bye.